Hi, everyone. Thanks for taking the time to hear my statement, and please go on the FSA website to read my full candidate statement for more details. In my statement, I mentioned that I have big picture thinking, and I'll bring that to this role. What do I mean by big picture thinking? Well, our union is actually very unique in the sense that we have people across the Institute in different schools, divisions, departments, work categories, and employment categories, and that's quite unprecedented. It gives us unprecedented ability to influence the employer. But how do we leverage this potential to influence the employer? Well, coming into bargaining, we need to speak collectively and we need to be strategic. How can we be a collective voice when we're so diverse, though, what you just said, Shannon? Well, we are working to consult with our members through many channels. For example, the Caucus on Applied Research and Advanced Studies, the Caucus for Part-Time Studies to reach out to our part-time members. We have done the baseline survey. We have many engagement activities. And in that way, we hope to capture the input of all the members and reflect that in a collective voice and a strategic voice. One of the things I want to mention is that I have been on the board for 5 years, and so as a board, we've been working towards bargaining and strengthening and preparing ourselves for bargaining through many initiatives. These include things like the psychological health and safety survey that we did with our own staff to make sure staff can function optimally, streamlining FSA operations, affiliation work, government relations, and many other initiatives that have helped us prepare for bargaining and strengthen ourselves for bargaining. So I feel very optimistic, cautiously optimistic about bargaining, and I look forward to your support. I hope you'll agree that big picture thinking and board experience are really important in this election. Thank you.